Hey guys, it is Thursday, and it is June 1st.
What does that mean?
Palette switch. So, I was using this palette, from the Forever Flawless Collection, my Makeup Revolution, the Birds of Paradise palette. And I just want to show, today I actually painted shade in here and didn't think I was going to paint it because I did use this palette. I used this green shade first, and then I used this shade, which I panned, and then I used this shade. I like this palette because it's got fluorescent colors in it and it's beautiful. When I purchase this palette again, when I use it up, I probably will. I think I want to like go through my palettes and figure out what palettes, make a video on palettes that I would repurchase again if they're still there and you can still get it. And since I can still get this palette, who knows, I may buy it again soon, one of these days, and have it for backup because I do like this palette. So I'm switching that palette with my Pat McGrath Mothership palette. I forget which one this one is called. But I thought these colors were beautiful and I can use this. I was going to take this one on my trip, but I picked the other one to take on my trip because it was already panned. So hopefully, I'm going to use this one. I will say, at the end of the year, hold on a second. So like I was saying, I want to go through all my palettes and do a video on them talking about what palettes I definitely would repurchase again. And I'll talk about palettes I had in the past that I definitely would repurchase again. There is a palette I did have in the past that I want to get again, and it is by Maybelline. And it's the, I forget what it was called, but it's by Maybelline. And I definitely want to get that palette again. And I know I can get it on Amazon. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. And until next time, guys, I love y'all and hope you have a wonderful, blessed new month. Bye, guys.